Bucketworth here. Good thing Robert wasn't behind Guy's Gamma Board. He would have been vaporized. Guy's Board stores gamma ray bursts that occur 1,000 times a day, caused by the formation of black holes. The biggest gamma ray bursts happen when neutron stars collide with black holes.